Now we've got a cup of tea on us, it's time to head back to Element Junction. Fortunately, the storm seems to have broken, so we shouldn't get as wet as we did on the way down. We've had a call from Hatchet Hill Signal Box saying there is some storm damage in the area, so when ready, proceed with caution. Thanks for the warning. Let's see where we're going. We are currently here. Stop at Hatchet Hill Loop. Let's go over here. Stop at Mainline Reception 1. Change this point. Come on. Down to the right, Farming Simulator. I really need to go back to that game. It's been ages since I last played it. And I'm still on Farming Simulator 15. 17 never seemed to be worth the money. And 19 has only been out for about a week, so it will be a while before it goes on sale on Steam. But anyway, I'm currently trying to build up a backlog for my daily Tracer videos so I can spend time making videos of other games. Which means that Farming Simulator will be coming to this channel soon. Probably Farming Simulator 15, unless 19 either goes on sale, someone donates a copy or donates the money to buy it. But either way, farming we shall go. So make sure you subscribe to my channel and follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and then you'll be the first to know when it happens. Oh god, it's struggling. It's struggling. Yay, speed is going up again. The worst is over. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, we have arrived at the end of this scenario. I hope you enjoyed it. Give me a thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And of course, as always, thank you for watching. Bye bye.